Hi, it's Blations here.
And today is not a happy day. This is not a happy video. Even though we tried. But yeah, it's not a happy video. So, a few hours ago, we heard the news. And it's not really happy. It's Zayn left One Direction.
And I'm sure you heard about this right now. And
everybody heard about it.
And we just wanted to take a video and just,
talk about it because we feel so horrible. We cried.
And we are also sorry that we didn't really have new videos.
Let's do this in another video.
And we're talking about everything.
Yeah, we're gonna explain
later on. And it's just now that we want to talk about this because it's just getting to our hearts and our heart is really breaking right now. And
for us, it's like, I don't know, for me, it's like, before, like a few years ago, I never really liked One Direction, to be honest. You can hate me for that, it's okay. I never did. I just never did. But when Midnight Memories, the album came out, I listened to their songs and I was like, these songs are actually pretty good. And I knew that they can all sing, that's what I knew always, but yeah, I just don't happen to like them. And now the new album 4 came out and I was like, dude, these guys have been on tour the whole time. I mean, 4 is really a great album and they all put a lot of work into it, writing all these songs by themselves. Like, yeah, someone asked me what happened to One Direction. I was like, yeah, they just started writing their songs.
And it's incredible.
And it's incredible work. So I'm really proud of how far they came and what they achieved right now and that they were on tour the whole time. But I honestly can see that it was just a lot to do, and there has been a lot of hate towards
Zayn, and that's the problem.
Towards basically everything he ever did. Like,
and I just don't understand why you even hating on him. It's also
why hating a person in general? Like, why? I mean,
he didn't do anything wrong. I mean, why?
I mean, even if someone does something wrong, you can tell that person like, hey, you did something wrong. You know, you can say one time. And leave the person do whatever she wants, he or she wants. I mean, you know what I mean? But it just hurts, especially it hurts to see that a lot of people who actually like the boys hated them. Like, they hated on Zayn. I was like, why would you hate someone?
That's high note. You heard that? That's high note. I've got a business.
Everything. It's just not the same, really. It's like, I can understand, and he has been going through a lot. All these rumors about him cheating on Penny just because of a picture and because of bullshit.
Too much. And I mean,
it makes me like worry about how far has life come and how far has society come that we actually make up rumors about other people just to talk about stuff, like,
to have anything to talk about. It's like, you don't even have a life.
Is your life not interesting enough, or what the fuck? I don't know, I just don't get it. And I think it's horrible to see, because I'm on Twitter, you know, I have a Twitter, and if you're on Twitter, if you ever been to Twitter, then you'll see, like, when something happens, and even if it's an ant dying, you'll know about it in a matter of a few seconds. So when they announced their tour and everything, I was like, I saw all the tweets and they were like really excited about going on tour for 4 again, and they were so excited to fly out to the Philippines finally and all that stuff.
Philippines! And you know,
and they're coming to our home city, you know, and we were like, oh my god, yes. What, she's gonna be in Austria,
and
this is awesome.
I'm sure you know that he wasn't in the Philippines, he was trying to take a break for 3 days, and obviously it wasn't just a little break.
I thought, like, okay, I don't know, I already had this feeling like something's gonna happen because of those 3-day break, but I don't know, it's just sad to see that how happy they were when they started the tour, how happy everything was, and then how fast everything has just changed, and it just went downhill. I know, life changes. Yeah, and it just makes me sad to see how fast you can go from being all super excited for a tour to, dude, I can't go through this anymore, I gotta leave the band. And it actually sucks. It sucks a lot. Because it's just not the same for them. Like, on tour, they were in, was it Manila? I think. I think it was in Manila.
And he wasn't there, and as I really love the people in the Philippines, because they're really trying to make everything better. And I don't know if you saw this, but they held pictures of Zayn's face.
Yeah.
And they sang his part and everything, and that.
And it was so cute, and the boys, when they were having their like formations on stage and stuff, they left a space for
Zayn. And I think Harry even forgot that.
Yeah,
was and, there or something.
And Harry tried making Zayn's high note, and his reaction was like, "Whoa, it's so gross" or something. And it was just different. And they didn't even introduce themselves as One Direction. They introduced themselves with their names, mm-hmm. because without Zayn, it's not One Direction. So I really wonder, and I really hope that they found a way, like that they'll still continue, and that they not only continue, because I don't really care about whether they continue or not. I just want them to be happy. Kind of know what I mean? Like, if they're not happy as a four pack, they should stop, because that's not good for them. And if that's not good for them, that's not good for us too. Because you don't want to like listen to a band who's not happy with the music they make, or who's not happy in general. So I think, I just hope that it will still work out. And to be honest, I thought that when I heard that 4 came out, I thought that they shouldn't really, that they shouldn't really bring out this album so fast and go on tour so fast, because it was like tour after tour after album after album.
And I think they should have,
And now they still want to break out, and now they still want to bring out their fifth album.
Maybe they should just wait a little bit, just calm down a little bit, committed.
Like, find your chill.
Dude, I mean, like,
management.
They need break too, you know. I mean, you saw.
They don't break, they break up. Get it?
This is it. And for people who said that he should have waited till it.
Yeah, I think that's really rude. Like, people on Twitter left things like, why can't Zayn waited until the tour finishes? Like, I know you paid for your tickets. I paid too.
We paid. But I paid today. Okay.
I bought her ticket today.
And then
and like
after
2 hours
hours
later,
yeah.
or not even like an hour later, we heard the same one left One Direction. Like, it's crazy, you know. But oh my god, look at this.
Hollywood, we know what you're doing.
All the small things I see here, okay. But anyway, I think it's rude if you say that someone should continue living a life where he's
not
happy, and
happy at all.
And basically battling against yourself just because someone else paid for your tour. I mean, yeah, I get it's shitty, but the other four boys are still coming, so you shouldn't be like saying left, so I want my money back or something, or he should just continue having those like.
The world doesn't end, and I know I'm sorry for the people if someone
committed
suicide. We read that someone.
Yeah. Well, we don't know if it's true.
Yeah, but.
But apparently, someone, like, not someone, but
some people,
multiple, killed themselves already. I know it hurts
really much. It breaks our hearts too, but. Life goes on, and it's one thing, but I think these are the people who had Zayn as the one thing that made it, but it's still crazy
because Zayn didn't go and kill himself, he just left the band, you know, he's still living, so you basically ended your life because he left the band. What if he finds out that people killed themselves because of him? You know how that would make him feel, you know, that that's why I'm like, dude, it's crazy, like, we cried a lot.
We
were at this pizza place, and my friend just sent me their statement, and she said, "Oh my god, I'm actually broke up, I'm crying." I read it, and I tried reading it out to her, but I cried during reading it. And the whole pizza was full of tears, but we still continued eating. And
it was like, how can you even eat something
and
right now?
And it tasted good, but it tasted bad at the same time because
because of the news.
We had no feelings at all. We were just empty. Yeah. I don't know, but honestly, like. We're all having withdrawals right now, so
I don't know what to feel, I don't know what to do, I don't know. We're just having
exactly like the One best Direction. Thing you can do now is find someone to talk to, because we found a lot of people on Twitter who feel the same way we do.
And the Five Stars Fam is always here for you.
What Direction? Hashtag Five Stars Fam will always be here for Direction. See this family, like that's not just four or five stars and us. That's like One Direction five people. So we're all this together. And yeah, just find someone to talk to. That's really good. Listen to all their songs. Like, there's nothing better than like ending shit right. You know, like just listen to all their albums and give it.
You can cry while reading
you can cry,
it. We did
you can
that.
Jam out. Everyone's just better than that.
Whatever. Just enjoy their music they made and just
and live the moment you still have.
Don't. Don't commit suicide, please.
Please.
Please
don't do this.
Do
don't do it. Do, for, I don't know, beat someone up. Someone who hates you.
Punch.
Someone who bullies you.
Punch your pillow. That's what you can do, but don't punch the wall, please, because you're hurting
that
yourself.
That one's gonna hurt yourself, yeah.
And
punch some pillow or some teddy bear.
Or have this kind of
you know,
thing. Like,
sometimes you really gotta ball your eyes out for a few hours and then you're gonna be fine.
And I'm sorry for the ones who are in school now. Because it really hurts to be in school and hear the news.
I didn't go to school because I was crying.
Yeah, she couldn't even handle it, so.
Yes.
And I didn't even do my project, so.
So yeah, I guess it's basically we just wanted to.
We just wanted to talk about it and we just wanted to get
so that we get it
out.
You know, talk to someone. That's what we just did. So I hope One Direction keeps on being awesome.
And we will be there in the crowd and cheering up. And
we will still love all these guys.
And we're gonna have something themed, maybe like just to show how we love Zayn.
Yeah.
How much we love Zayn still. Mm-hmm. And how much we love One Direction. And be happy.
If you need help, hook us up on our social medias, please.
Oh, yeah. We have Twitter now. We have Twitter now.
Hook us up. Everything will be in that little box thingy, you know. Where we put awesome stuff. Yeah.
I know this video was a little bit long, but we just wanted to talk and yeah, and updates about everything that happened since our last since the month. It's coming in 2 weeks or next week or something. And yeah, anything you can say. Don't cry,
be shy,
and
don't live
in the past, live in the wild.
Bah!
Bah! It's our new logo.
Bah!
Bye. Bye.